Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on, were it not for Hawwâ, no female would ever betray her husband. It was narrated from Abu Huraira that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, were it not for Hawwâ, no female would ever have betrayed her husband. It was narrated that Hammam ibn Munabbih said, this is what Abu Huraira narrated from the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him. He mentioned a number of ahadith, including the following. The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, were it not for the children of Israel, no food would go bad, and no meat would turn rotten. And were it not for Hawwâ, no female would ever betray her husband.